I have set up a barrier between two dimensions.